Children, this is grade 5. Activity work you must do in activity book only. So activity, to do the activity work, just take block 17, page number 106, right? Block 17 from reader, page 106. Write the experiment to show that air has mass by following given steps. Mass means weight. So you have to take the two balloons and all. You open page number 106, then you will come to know everything. Already this video completed also. So what is the aim? Air has mass. What materials you have taken, that things you have to write. What did you observe when you are doing the experiment? And what you will conclude from that experiment, that you must give. And what you must take care when you are doing the experiment, precaution you have to write. And this experiment you must neatly, you must write according to the step wise in activity book only. Now we will go with second project work. Block 15, page number 94 to 97 from reader. You must read this block compulsory. That is about microorganisms and pathogens. You write what are microorganisms and pathogens and what are communicable, non-communicable diseases. You have to stick the pictures and write. Spreading of communicable diseases you have to write. And prevention of communicable diseases you have to write from the reader only. This thing you must do. This all work activity and the project work you must do in activity book neatly and correctly. Stick the pictures and do. Thank you. Hello children, this is grade 5, block 24 and S2, right? Open your reader everyone, turn to page number 149, right? Just in this 149, just you see here, about livers, isn't it? So what is a liver here? So here, a liver is a simple machine that is used to lift heavy objects. It enables one to apply less effort than required to lift an object. So here a liver is a stiff bar that moves around a fixed point called a fulcrum. An object that a liver moves is called the load or load arm. The end where the effort is applied is called the force arm. The closer the object is to the fulcrum, the easier it is to move the object. So this is about the liver. So what is liver over here? When you look into these books here, look into the book. See here, a liver is a rich bar which can move freely about a fixed point called the fulcrum. Okay, so it is used to move or lift a heavy load. So the force that we apply is called the effort, right? The distance between the fulcrum and the load is called the load arm, right? The distance between the fulcrum and the effort is called the effort arm. So there are three kinds of livers, right? See here, when we come down, there are three types of livers. Now turn the page. So what are the three types of livers? There are kinds of livers. Here you can see the three types of livers. Livers of first order, livers of second order and livers of third order. So in the first liver of first order, you can see here example, in the first order of the liver, the fulcrum is in the middle. Can you see? The fulcrum is in the middle and the load and effort is at either sides of the liver, right? So scissors is the example. Not only scissors, you can see seesaw, crowbar and cutting player also example of the first order of the liver. Now we will go with second liver of second order. What happens in the second order of the liver? The load is in the middle. Just you observe the picture. The load is in the middle. Fulcrum and effort are on the either sides of the liver. This is the second order of liver, right? This is the second order of liver. So more examples here, you can see bottle opener, you can see wheelbarrow, you can see nutcracker, you can see screwdriver also you can see. Now we will go with liver of third order. So liver of third order, the effort is in the middle, right? And load and fulcrum are on the either sides of the order, of the third order. So more examples of the third order, third liver order is you can see tongs, you can see sugar tongs, we can see, and human arm also
one of the example. And what is this one? Lemon squeezer, isn't it? This also the third order of the liver. Okay.
Now what? This all you have to read till here only. You read children from here to here, three or just only from here to here. In this one, in this lesson, you can see very clearly the three livers. These three livers you have to draw in your classwork book. Okay. First order, second order, third order of the liver. You have to draw very neatly and clearly, and you have to label load, fulcrum, and effort. You have to label and this read out. Okay, now we will see the question answers. What it is there in this one? Okay, turn to page number 152. In this 152, you are having what is a liver? How does it help us? So, what is a liver? So, what is a liver here? The answer is, a liver is a simple machine that is used to lift heavy objects. It enables one to apply less effort than required to lift an object. That answer you have to write. Name the three types of livers. Give an example of each. So, what you do? You do one thing. Name the three types of livers. Name the three types of livers. And give example of each they have given. So you do one thing, for second answer you draw this one. Okay, name the three types of livers they have given. So the first order of the livers is scissors, and one more example you can give for this one is, one more you can give, a seesaw. Okay, you give seesaw one more example. And coming to the second order of the liver, what is the second order of the liver? It is bottle opener, isn't it? So for this you can give wheelbarrow. Okay, example wheelbarrow you can give. Coming to the third, the lemon squeezer, for this you can give human arm. Example, you can give human arm. Okay, so this answer you have to write. No need to draw for this one, but you have to draw in classwork on the left side of the page. But answer how you have to write means, name the three types of livers. The three types of livers are, what you will write? Scissors, bottle opener, and lemon squeezer. So, scissors is the liver of first order. One more example is seesaw. Second liver order is bottle opener. Example, wheelbarrow. One more example. And third of liver order is lemon squeezer. One more example, human arm you have to write. Right, children? So now this now we will go with workbook. What it is there in the workbook we will see. Open workbook, right? In this workbook, here they have given for you. See the workbook, children. They have given for you page number 39. Load, effort, load, and fulcrum. This is your topic, isn't it? So now what you will do? Workbook, just you see the workbook and complete this first order of liver, second order of liver, third order of liver. Just you observe on the board, the pictures you observe on the board and diagrams, as it is you have to draw and label it. Okay, now we will go with question number 2. How do livers make our work easier? How? A liver is a simple machine. A liver is a simple machine that is used to lift heavy objects. It enables one to apply less effort than required to lift an object. The closer the object is to the fulcrum, the easier is to move the object. That answer you have to write. Now we will go with third one. What is the third one? Which liver would you use to cut picture from a magazine? We will use scissors, right? Second one, lift a hot pan without a handle, tongs, isn't it? Third one, squeeze out lemon juice, lemon squeezer. What is this called? Lemon squeezer. This is bottle opener and this is scissors. Okay, now we will go with D. What is D? Trap a fish from water, fishing rod. Last one, take out nail from a wall, cutting plier. Okay, cutting plier you have to write. So whatever the work I have given for you, please do it neatly and correctly. Diagrams you have to draw with pencil and label it with pencil neatly and correctly. Thank you, children.